Albert, I have assigned roles for the class musical. Victoria, you'll be playing the dainty fairy queen.
Aha! Take that, losers!
Rita, you will be playing the spiffy butterfly princess.
Ooh!
Joe, you'll be playing the all-important pixie messenger. Chrysanthemum, you'll be playing a daisy.
Chrysanthemum's a daisy! Chrysanthemum's a daisy!
Why don't I have to be the flower? My name isn't absolutely perfect. It's absolutely dreadful, and so is this.
What's so humorous?
Chrysanthemum!
Her name is so long.
It scarcely fits on her name tag.
I'm after my grandmother. She's named after a flower.
Well, my name is long.
It is?
My name would scarcely fit on the name tag.
It would?
And I'm named after a flower, too.
You are?
Yes, my name is Delphinium. Delphinium Twinkle. My classmates love me, too, but I always had to remind myself that my name is absolutely perfect.
And I think the name Chrysanthemum is, too.
I can't believe it!